screen. He's got a good shot, looking for a better angle. He couldn't find it that time. Puck comes all the way back across. Larkin zipped it through the slot. That'll bounce down off the boards. And thundering back for Montreal is Deslauriers. Looks to the front of the net. There's a pass, and there is the goal.
Just had his first point of the year against the Red Wings the other night on an assist. This is a great shorthand goal, but it starts from a great defensive play from Shea Weber right there. He lifts the stick of Athanasiou, who's driving to the net for a tap-in, and that turns it all around. And down they come the other way, and it's a great pass from Deslauriers, who had a wonderful first period with a big goal and a real hard hit in the corner on Glenn Denning. And now he takes off shorthanded.